Today I'd like to tell you about a feature on the next-gen Cat dozers. Let's go take a look. The item on a dozer that really makes it unique is the undercarriage. It represents about 50% of the owning and operating costs for the owner. So let's take a look at what makes a Cat dozer unique in this area. Number one, part of this area is the final drive. The final drive is what absorbs the shock load from the blade initially. So we use a planetary final drive on all of our Cat next gen dozers. Planetary final drives mean there is a sun gear in the center and planet gears, in this case, 3 to 4 around the outside, which spread the load out over multiple gears. Also very important in the undercarriage is protecting that moving undercarriage from wear from dirt and abrasive material. You'll notice here on the Cat next gen dozer, we have a nice guard that runs from the sprocket all the way up to the front idler. And this guard's role is to shed material off the track roller frame and keep it from falling down through the track roller frame and coming into contact with the moving parts, which would cause wear. With our Cat next gen dozer machines, we have two different undercarriage configurations. The machine you see here today is an LGP, which is a wider gauge, which offers wider track, in this case 26-inch shoes on this D3 LGP, or the more narrow gauge, which is the standard, and on this machine those shoes would have a width of 20 inches. We also offer two different types of undercarriage depending on the application you're running. We offer the salt undercarriage that you see here, sealed and lubricated track, and also the Cat abrasion undercarriage, which has a rotating bushing, which removes the bushing from being the limiting wear factor on the moving undercarriage. And this, all as a package, is really what helps the operator minimize their owning and operating cost. For more information, contact your local Cat dealer.